Ah, so the all-important first question. Male or female?
Do a male. You haven't done any male characters
I've
yet.
done two, actually.
Bitch, did you not say I was in charge of the character creation? You're doing a man.
I need you to calm the
Don't
fuck.
Give me the stink eye.
I need you to calm down over there. Just calm down. So we're doing a man?
Yes.
Alright, I'm down. That is fine. You know what? I've almost totally forgot about forgotten what I was doing.
Yay!
Yay, it works. Thank God. I spent like hours trying to get that stupid thing to work. Because it was just doing this weird thing with integration with the PayPal account and everything. And I was like, stop being... Damn, get fucked? Jesus. It's so upsetting. Why you do this to me? Okay. Name ideas. Hit it.
Sir Brother... Woo! Tichibana. Sorry, it's just now coming up on my side. Amarth? Awesome. Name ideas. Sir Brother Bob suggested entry incomplete.
I think he was just saying that that's what it says. Because that's what it says if you don't have anything in there. We can make it entry incomplete. I am okay with this. And I just got word from a friend of ours that someone may be stopping by here momentarily in Skype.
Mario Sack suggested Dick Butt.
It's...
Dick Butt the Third.
Dick Butt? Ugh. It's got to be, like, you know, proper. It's got to have the, it's got to actually be the third, like, just fucking, Dick Butt, and then, where am I capitalized? Dude, the default character is absolute garbage. I hate it. It is terrible. Head butthole. Oh my God. All right, well, so we've got
Penelanus the Thurf.
So we've
the Thurf.
Ah, shit. Now I'm gonna have to
sure
make.
But I kind of
want
to go with it.
Man, all right. Well, let me pick some of my favorites and put them in a straw poll, and we'll see where this goes.
Uncle Sal's in a room.
Okay. Let's see here. So we got Uncle Saul, which I like. We've got Dick Butt, which is always just a brilliant one. And we have, what else do we have? God, am I missing one? Penelanus, which...
Penelanus the Thurf!
Okay. I don't know if that'll fit, but Penelanus the Thurf. And, head, butthole. I love the option of this for, fucking multiple... Yeah, give me that shit. New poll available. I like that it actually shows the thing. Jesus Christ, Penelanus the Third is just wrecking already. I mean, you just can't handle the the Thurf. He's just wrecking it, like. Yeah, it's 80% so far. You guys got to show out if you want to avoid Penelanus the Thurf. You're gonna have to do some work. Continues to wreck. God, the Thurf. All right, I'll give it till. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Thank you. you for reminding me. Let's back out of this. We're gonna leave this undecided for now. While we let's.
That's a side quest, gentlemen. Whoa.
What am I thinking? What am I thinking for thing? Oh, Penelonis is just plowing. Penelonis does do that. Let's see. Do I want to go strength or do I want to go skill? I honestly hate most of the early skill weapons. I could.
Coriolanus. So you probably want to do Cruel Fate.
Oh, waste of skin. I think people just like seeing the Corgi at this point. Let's see here. God, I love me some military veteran, dude. Stay strong. Oh my god, do we have to make him obnoxious?
Of course we have to make him obnoxious. Are you crazy?
Alright, old man voice.
So, Mario Sack says he should be a light blue smurf with a violent past.
Okay, I like this. I can handle violent past too, that's probably one of my favorites. Oh my god, this is about to get ridiculous already. We've had no chance. Alright, let's see. Skin tone. Gonna wanna go with that blue. Definitely want it to be light. Oh, jeez. He's like a smurf that's assimilated. Which also means he needs to be tiny, so we should probably go ahead and just bring it all down. You know, I haven't gone through and been an absolute ass with the character creator enough yet.
Enough. I was about to say... How are you gonna finish that sentence?
He's already looking a little rough. Yeah, we want those young, soft features. There we go. The streets were not kind to this one.
Oh god. Man, I'm not kidding. I just happened to look over and ooh.
I think we're gonna go for the full left treatment here. We're just gonna kinda. Gentlemen, this is going to get really bad really quick. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. But you did it to yourselves. Because you put Ayn in charge. And by you, I mean me. Oh, Jesus. This is good. You stop.
I kind of love how it's like such a scoop thing.
I hope you're enjoying yourself over there.
Shit, right there.
Oh my god. Here we
go. I kinda like the bigger eyes. I think.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, I like the bigger eyes.
Alright. I'm not gonna say I'm not with you there, because holy shit. You know, we were supposed to be watching our language for anybody who's been following.
The face was originally indented. Like, it. Seriously? It's a bowl. The face is just. It's a bowl.
Oh, God. Oh. Oh, bless this thing. For it is sinned. I don't know. This thing pretty much just proves the non-existence of God at this point. I mean, like let's be honest. Let's make sure it's nice and happy. I want to make sure this thing truly...
Yeah, seriously. We have to suspend the curse jar for the Twitch stream because we don't have enough quarters for that.
Oh my god, it's out of control. Okay, while I'm going to stare and you guys get to appreciate the true genius that is occurring on the screen, I'm going to check the straw poll. Looks like Penelonis is just destroyed as usual with the silliest name possible. Oh god. Convex? Yes, absolutely. Mouth slant. Yeah, let's go ahead and make it up. That's good.
It's blinking vertically. I just want to point that out.
Yeah, well, you know, in the wild, Smurfs have to,
Ips1989 says he thinks he needs to switch to something stronger than tea.
Yeah, well, oh shit. I'm gonna die. It's official. Like, this is going to kill me. Chin tip. Yeah, I don't even think it matters at this point. I just don't think it knows what to do anymore. We want to make sure we got that deep chin. Yeah, that's good. Oh, no, let's get that nice low chin going on. You know, that's that for that beauty look. Oh my god. Let's make sure that jaw sticks out a good bit. We want to make sure that when it hits enemies with its face, it completely obliterates them. If this thing
just chins it like a headbutt, a headbutt from that thing.
Oh, it's over.
It's fatal.
It's over. How do you feel about the?
Oh my god.
How do you feel about the glorious profile?
You know what? If you change the skin tone yellow, we could make this an homage to Banana Peel Jack because his face will look like a banana peel.
Well, here's the thing. So, did we do anything with the forehead and glaive? Yeah, we did. Okay, I'm just making sure that we took care of that. All right, time for a little more, little eye treatment. Gonna make sure this guy gets the. I don't even know. Is there a god? Like for oh,
ooh.
Oh, I like that. Yeah, that's nice. I'm liking this. Yeah, just to let everybody know, we've got some links over there at the bottom for the YouTube page where this does not occur. So yeah, if you're wanting to kill yourself from this, I'm sorry. I'm just following orders at this point. God, that's so gorgeous. Now, what lipstick does it need? Is the real ooh? That's a nice lipstick. I like that. Oh, this creature. Now we have to give it the creepiest of hair. Which I think, or we could give it like a legit haircut, like it belongs in this world, which it doesn't. I'm just gonna.
You've gotta give him a. Oh, go back. Yes.
Damn, that's a beautiful frame.
Go back.
I'm just checking a couple things here.
No,
all right.
But
what about that?
No.
We want to frame it up with a nice do.
Wait. Yes. No capes.
The question is, it is a Smurf. So we want to make sure it stays Smurfy. So I'm gonna make sure we take care of that. We don't want to offend anybody here, but we do want to balance this out a little bit. It's gonna. There we go. That's nice. No eyebrows for. Well, hang on.
Unibrow. Oh wait.
Yeah, unibrows.
Yeah, unibrow.
Unibrow's yeah. Pretty much amazing. Definitely. But I kind of think I might want the unibrow to be nice and like furrowed and black. You know that? Ooh, white might be nice. Yeah, then it looks like it has a bush growing off its face. I'm not even following chat. I can't handle it right now because I'm dying over here. So.
Leave the offensive comments to Franz.
You know.
Says Banana Peel Jack.
I like how the beard. All right, so let's check this out for a second. The beards have to re-render in the shape of the face, because the game just can't handle it. We want something that really oh god. That's kind of nice. Oh god.
Ooh. Oh, not the rapist mustache. We gotta find something better. That's not bad. That's alright.
Ooh, the little mustache. That's.
Oh, wow.
I think that's nice
they
if we make.
Whiskers.
And if we maybe make it like neon. Yeah, there we go. That's good. Nothing like a little. This is what we do here on Bitter Bits, so welcome to anybody who's never joined us before. I'm so sorry. No eyelashes.
So Major Monotone says, so this is the Lovecraftian influence I've heard something about.
He's looking pretty great. I'm not gonna lie.
Dude, the eyes are bugging out like crazy.
Yeah, they're just having a hard time. We definitely want small beady eyes.
Banana Peel Jack says go with the Frenchie porn mustache.
Banana peel, there's no sexy porno stash that can save this thing at this point. Like, it's dead. Like, it, this thing wakes up in the morning and it's like, kill me. This thing wished it would get hit by the plague of beast just so it could die. I'm kind of liking the jaundice yellow that was going on there for a second. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, that's real nice. Ooh, let's make them different sizes. Let's go ahead and defy nature a little bit more here, because we definitely want to do that. Does it need some tattoo? No, it needs some freckles. That's nice. Gives it a nice texture. I like that. Yeah, it gives it a good texture. And, glasses look... Oh my god. Oh. Sweet Jesus. What have we created?
What have we created? This is...
That's a nice monocle he's wearing.
No.
Okay, alright. We'll go with the all natural look here. Oh, Jesus.
Mario Sack insists that you create a large body, a large head with a tiny body.
Okay.
He said his large head shows his vast knowledge.
That's fair. Head large. I like it. He looks... I don't know what the word is at this point, but... yes. Done. And looks like the name, I think Penelingus or whatever the hell it was, is probably the winner.
Did you say Penelingus? What? Dear God, it just gets worse and worse. Yeah,
Penelonis the Thurf.
The Thurf.
Definitely the what we're going with. God, I'm not doing it in all caps. As much as that deserves all caps. And we'll make sure to, we'll make sure we go into, PvP with the, yes, that thing, since I can't talk and do anything. It's a... Alright, might just have to be Penelonis Thurf, because I think we ran out of space. Punilingus, who said, was that you?
That was me.
Jesus Christ, here we go, ladies and gentlemen, we've already...
We've
already lost. Ayn has betrayed us.
What?
He does look rather distinguished. He looks like a nice gentleman. This is someone you may want to take out on a date. Possibly form a lasting relationship with. And, yeah. Yeah, yes. Okay, well, I guess that's it for tonight, guys. Thanks for joining us. This is it.
Wow.
Let's go ahead and finalize the contract there. Go into PvP. Yeah, like there's any organized PvP. Thank God there's not. I can only imagine that the Blood Minister just looks at you and he's like, please leave. He's like, I don't think,
He's like, I would make you sign this HIPAA agreement, but honestly, I'm not that worried about it.
I mean, you're already dead on the inside anyway, so let's just not worry about it.
Good.
All signed and sealed. He's got this nasally thing when he says sealed that just drives me crazy. I don't know what it is. It's just like that sealed. Ugh. Killing me. All right, well, we're gonna go ahead and let's go ahead and dump the hood there because let's get a nice close up. Yep, this is what this stream has become. This creature. This is where we are, and we have been here for like 10 minutes.
Oh man.
So the question is, does Penelingus, Punilingus, whatever his name is, look, we're trying our best here. We're just doing the best we can with what we got. This character is literally so ugly that I'm pretty sure the starting wolf is going to tell me to leave. He'll be like, please leave. He's like, I just, He's like, I just can't handle any of this. He just can't do it. And I don't blame him. Oh. Gotta get some quick build. Glad I can't talk. Quicksilver bullets. Oh.
God.
Yeah. Look at that creature.
Jesus.
It's pretty beautiful, if I say so myself.
It's gonna be a mercy if you got your boss.
Yeah, that's true. The boss will probably be like, you know what? Honestly. 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 You deserve it. Yo, man, don't come over here swinging your torch like you own the place. Because I'm really sick of it. I like how happy the little corgi is that just visceral attacked this guy into oblivion. He's like, I'm swimming in water!
I'm so fucking cute!
I'm so cute! Get these militives. Roll like nobody's business. God, these things want to kill me extra. Three campaigns of D&D and the loading screen is only halfway done. Jesus. One started off like a dark purple, and as they age, they slowly lighten, because this one is mature. I mean, it's a demon, don't get me wrong, but, you know. Ladies and gentlemen. Skipping the cinematics. If you would like to see the cinematics or have not seen the cinematics and want to see a playthrough with the cinematics, just head on over to YouTube. We got them all over there, so. No problemo. Not picking up the Hunter's Axe, because I just don't feel like it. Just not doing it. I will get the Saw Cleaver and be happy with it. Send it back to Innsmouth. Oh my god. What a nightmare. What if you came up on that thing in a dark alley is the real question here.
No.
What would you... Would you feel okay? Would you feel safe?
I think I would pause and stare at it in disbelief and then just go, nope.
If I was that, I would run towards the nearest living thing and kill it. Like, if I looked in the mirror and I saw that I became this one day, I would just run and kill as fast as I possibly could. There's just no other way around it. Are you asking them to make a lore video about this creature? I don't want Vadi to have to deal with that. Like, you know, I don't want to put that pressure on him because, I mean, he'd see this and literally die, and I feel like a lot of Souls fans would be pretty frowny. So, I'd be pretty sad too if somebody died as a result of this shitty character, right? The Thurf. Oh, Penelonis the Thurf. It's a dangerous creature. On delay. The jumping attack is back, ladies and gentlemen. For people who've been...
Oh, you were supposed to
use what?
Sorry, I failed on that one.
Oh, that's...
I was supposed to tell you to use the threaded cane.
Honestly, that's okay, because I've used the threaded cane like 6 times now, and I'm ready for a break. So, it's probably for the best, honestly. It is probably for the best. Yeah, you know, I've got this like funny kind of running thing, like as I just play normally. I'm not even gonna say it because if I say it, it'll happen. Let's just talk. Let's just do. Tell the story of the egg that was birthed from the love child of Mr. and Mrs. Penelonis. Well, it all goes back, you know, back to 1861, which was when the first generation of the Penelonis was, let's just say, infiltrated our gene pool. Because it wasn't really born. Let's be real here for a second. And they actually met during the American Civil War, which, you know, took place in 18XX. That's it. They propagated. It was disgusting. But the people who saw it didn't live through the night. It's like watching two gelatinous masses just slap against each other.
See, I was just going to go with the... What was the horse name that you say?
Penelonis the Thurf?
No, the horse.
Ariana, I think.
Yeah.
Transformation attacks our friend. You know, I'm reading chat. I'm gonna die. Is he the slug at the end? Oh my god. I was considering doing the Forbidden Woods skip. But I'm not going to do it. Even though I'm okay with the Forbidden Woods skip, but I am not okay with the Infinite Souls glitch that is currently out there. Usher in a new age of man. The gene pool has been infiltrated. I'm not gonna lie, I totally yanked that from an Aquatine Hunger Force episode. And they, you want me to infiltrate your gene pool, if you know what I mean. You know what I mean? Alright, now we need to stop. Hold it up! Yeah, annihilate the gene pool is what's really happening here. Y'all gotta stop, man. You're gonna get me killed. God damn it. New, not necessarily better. Get out of here, axe bro. I love the transform attack on the Saw Cleaver and the Saw Spear. It's the oops, I missed button. Alright, let me catch up on chat here for a second before I head back into the fray. Penelonis. Oh, Gunnarooski. Sergeant Gunneron. Galvatron. You are not wanted here. Why am I just hitting buttons?
Let's be honest, he's not wanted anywhere.
You're not wanted here!
You're not wanted anywhere, you
know. y'all are no joke gonna get me killed. Like, this is it. If I die, I blame every last one of you. And we'll all laugh, we'll have a good time. Look at this gaggle of fools over here. Oh, here they come. Oh, away! That's a reasonable reaction. Like, at this point, yes. I understand. How you feel? Oh, we get it. Fuck, folks. Oh, God! Like, their dialogue is so perfect for this character that I'm kind of enjoying just, like, keeping them alive. Because they're just like, oh, God! And I'm just like, yeah. Fear me. Oh, Lindsay in the house, what up?
What up?
Alright, let's get in close. Wasn't close enough. Do your jump. Do it. Nope, still got it. That's awesome. Not too late. Oh my god. Do it. Ha! Oh, that trade though. That trade though. Your jump, dude. I love your jump. It's my favorite of your attacks. Look at those dirty dirty viscerals. You know you love it. Drop your gemstone, bruh. I'm not sure how many of you guys are aware of the skip to get to the Forbidden Woods early. You basically make a jump right here, and it kind of like bugs up onto the platform. We're not going to do it, but I'll show you guys how to make it up there anyway. Because why not? Perpetuating bugs is fun, right? Right. Unless I give up, which I may very well do that.
Quitter.
You know, man.
Penelonis the Thirth would never give up.
Yeah, Penelonis, you're right. You're right. Penelonis would never give up. Are you joking?
I like how we're stressing different syllables in this
thing. Penelonis?
Penelonis.
I like Penelonis. That's good. There we go. Yeah, so you basically bug up onto this shit. And then, I'm not, like I said, I'm not doing it, but I guess I could. Anyway, you do... You, Penelonis. So, you make another jump right here, and it puts you, like, in between this shit right here, and then you basically just drop down and open the gate. So, that's the Forbidden Woods skip. Go enjoy it. Go exploit it. Have fun. Is it Penelonis or Penelonis? I see Penelonis when I read that.
This is like repost or repost, and how people would comment. I asked how you're supposed to pronounce it. People would be like, "No, it's REPOSTE, not REPOSTE." So I was like, "So it's REPOSTE."
REPO. Oh my god. I need, like, I wish in New Game Plus this guy would, like, bust through the gate.
Apparently, Mario Sack made that as a proper form of
God, we've lost it, man. We've been streaming for, like, 5 minutes.
Oh, my God.
And it's over. We've just lost. Did it post to Twitter that we were live? Because I think people are going to be really mad if it didn't.
Oh, well.
I don't think it did. Shit. There we go. I put it up on Twitch. Because if I don't, dude, like, as soon as this video, like, goes up anywhere, people are just going to be like, "What the fuck? You didn't put this shit up there!" They'll be very mad, and I'll have to live with that. Wow, there are also notifications on YouTube if you're watching a video, but I know that's kind of weird, because not everybody would be watching a video every second of the day.
Gibbs is like, this is a big not even a mother.
I don't even know if anyone could love this face at all at any point during their lives. The surf. God, can you post a picture of Thieven? Because that's all I'm feeling like when I see this is just fucking Thieven. No! I'm referencing something else. Get over here, you nasty dog! Oh, you jerk. Did you find it?
Yeah, oh god, yes. But first, I'm taking a cookie.
Okay, you gotta just get the Thieven.
Oh god. Oh man, I can't.
Fucking Thieven. Come get me, bros. I got all day. I've been drinking vitamin water. Drinking green tea all goddamn day. Look, man, you don't own this place. What is up, K Nate? I'm calling you K Nate because I know that's wrong. I know you love that. Dog. Look at this jackass. He doesn't even know how to shoot. He doesn't even know how to do. Yeah, he's happy about that. Da 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 da. I think Penelanus is a walking PSA for why people shouldn't subsist solely on my special meth rock candy.
It says Heisenberg.
That's pretty beautiful.
Yep.
Beautiful words. 100% approval. Approved. I always forget if there's shit back here. I don't think there is. No. Dang. You know what? Let's do this. Let's do this, Wolfens. Anybody been to that new Spam R1 clinic? I'm the main doctor. Time to kill the wolves the cheesy way. Come on, dude, do that attack with the stuff. Make some bleedy bullets. I don't even know what I'm doing at this point, man. I'm just sitting here. Oh god. Fighting the wolves the fun way. Oh, the glitch that you get? No. I'm not, because I'm not doing the actual jump. Yeah, I don't know. It's interesting, it won't actually let me, got stuck in the corner, that's bad. Story of my life over here, man, just getting stuck. Really?
Why not?
You know, dog? You're about to get punched to death. And by punched to death, I mean just on this one, because why not? Look at him just swinging. What an ass. Alright, I see red text. What's going on?
Red text? Does that mean it's a private message?
What? Shit. Look at these sneaky snakes down here, dude. They're so damn sneaky. Nature, dude, is so sneaky. Everybody in this game's sneaky. Sneaky spookies. Gotta make sure to open all the shortcuts here, you know, in case this dumbass dies. Like that. That whole die thing, yeah. That. Get some bloodstone shards. Don't want to go back to the dream just yet. I'm gonna run around here and kill these clowns. You know, I think I'll actually run full saw spear. Maybe. I don't really know yet. Honestly. Do not know yet. You get a little hungry? Alright, man, that's cool. I mean, I'm down.
You want me to get you some cornbread?
Nah, it's cool. Big meanie. Give me my health back. And some blood vials. I love those things. They're like candy. Oh, that's right, we didn't open this up from the other side. Whoops. We went the long way because we're just so cool. Oh, you're right, yeah, he really believes in thoroughly doing things. Penelinus. Really likes to thoroughly examine things before he's, I'll just be sure. No, Grandma, we're not messing with you right now. We'll come back later. Don't have time. Oh, did we bring up southern things? Oh, geez, you said cornbread, right? Duh. Oh, you butt. You big jerk. I hate, like, going for, interrupts on the stairs with these guys. Cause that bug with the whole can't do interrupts on the stairs correctly in the Souls game is still present, unfortunately. The Swamplands! You know what? You know what? That sounds like you got a problem with the South, and that just ain't okay. Alright.
See, this is when you say, bless your heart.
Yeah, but we're not really Southern, so. I mean, we are, but we don't sound like it. I want this. We're going to be bringing somebody in here in the audio. Give me just a second.
Oh, is this about to get classy?
Thing you've created.
What would you be talking about?
The face currently being displayed on your stream.
I mean, you're live, man. You're here. You're in here with us.
So yeah, I realize this.
You might want to mute your stream. Because it's about to get stupid. Oh god, I'm breaking everything.
My stream is mute.
Oh, okay, good. I don't know. Okay, good. It actually worked. Let me know if you guys cannot hear Franz correctly. I will have to adjust the settings, but I think he should be fine. So welcome, Franz, to this.
Hi!
This character's name is, this is a Penel... As per the chat, we created Penelinus.
Yeah, I'm almost afraid to ask, but what did I miss?
Well, Penelinus, the Thurf, which is the third in a breeding line of eldritch creatures that were brought to this world to infiltrate the gene pool via sexual activity. That's what you're looking at. That's what this is.
Okay, now I have to ask, did the stream vote on this backstory?
No, the backstory is organic. However, yes, they did vote on this face. This and we also have Ayn to blame.
This, Nick, is not at all what I would call organic. This has definitely been treated with some heavy-duty pesticides.
Are you sure? It looks pretty organic to me.
A freak of nature, maybe.
Yeah, you know, we were talking about how the dialogue from the first citizens in Yharnam, you know, the oh god, and basically kill it with fire, is pretty relevant. Probably some of the most relevant dialogue in the game when you're running around with a creature like this.
You know, I have to agree with that.
Oh, Ariana?
Oh, jeez. I guess? Hi, everyone in chat. I am trying to keep track of the chat. I have to apologize for my abrupt and rather unceremonious entrance. I've had quite a busy night of stream crashing this evening, or this morning, as it were, in my case. So, I wanted to just stop in and show a little bit of love, but my god, now I'm almost prepared to run away screaming looking
at this. It's probably for the best. Given this is a face that really no one could love ever, I guess, would be the best thing to say here.
I find it very difficult to argue with that. What was the inspiration for this sweet tooth from Twisted Metal?
The inspiration was literally the chat. Like, that's it. We just kept going until it got more and more heinous. And here we are. That's pretty much it. I wish there was a, like, how stupid this guy is here. He doesn't even see that Penelanus is about to just wreak havoc upon his person.
Lucky him.
Oh, yeah, lucky him. So what's been up, Franz? What's going on, man?
Well,
damn! Vanessa Jackson, it's a face you couldn't pay Ariana to love.
Damn. Please continue, Franz.
I completely lost my train of thought. Thanks, Ayn.
I mean, it's fair to lose your train of thought when we're dealing with Penelanus.
Well, I think that might have been a contributing factor, unfortunately.
How beautiful he is.
This is a male character?
Yes, Penelanus is male. In a sense.
In a sense?
You know, I mean, it tries.
It tries.
See, I'm so distracted. I'm trying to follow chat, and that is just impossible. Don't bother. I keep, like, glancing over. I'm just like, did I miss something? No, I'm dying.
It does not look like you've missed much, except... Yeah, that. Well, so, I take it, Ayn, you're watching chat, then.
Yes, Ayn is on chat duty.
Well said. Well said. I could not have put it better myself.
I may actually be able to... I might be able to add Ayn to the Skype call so you could at least hear what she's saying, not in the delay. Maybe. We'll look at that here in a minute.
Are you getting a delay?
Well, no, because of the Twitch delay. So she's not hearing anything you're addressing her with for about 20 minutes.
Oh, I see. I see. Yeah, we probably should, because that's a bit inconvenient. I'm almost debating whether I should try and follow the chat at all at this point. Franz should do a all sliders to the right build. Oh, dear.
Oh, technically this is all sliders to the left, so...
Is that actually what you did?
Pretty much, yeah. I mean, we did some tweaking to make sure the eyes were extra heinous. But, you know, we do our best here.
So you didn't just, use one of the presets and spam create similar face until it turned into, Britney Spears?
No. No, unfortunately, this is what we got. This beauty.
I see.
Whew! It's been a wild night already. We've literally only been streaming for, like, what, 30 minutes? And it's already turned into an absolute shit show. Yeah, that's fair.
Sorry I missed it.
No, you're still here. It's ever evolving.
I guess.
Oh, man.
This is singly the most awkward experience I think I've had probably all week.
This face?
Well, no, just everything. This face, this chat. I think it beats almost having my pants set on fire at that beer garden 2 days ago.
Damn. Why don't you tell the story behind that one?
There's not much of a story to tell. I almost had my pants set on fire at a beer garden a couple of days ago. And this comes only about a year on the heels of actually having my shirt set on fire at a beer garden not far from this one. And this is why I cannot go out to eat in public anywhere.
Due to setting yourself on fire?
No, due to being set on fire by other people.
Oh, I see.
People will tell you, oh, Berlin's a really safe city. Oh, it's a great place. Nothing bad ever happens to you here, and unless you go to Lichtenberg. And no, you can be set on fire by anyone, anywhere, at any time, at any restaurant or other eating or drinking establishment.
What were they doing? Were they doing, like, flambé?
No, it was an idiot with a cigarette, like last time.
Bad spot.
Yeah, Nate 44. No, this is now the second time. It happened once before, and now it's almost happened again. So, This unintentional lore is building up without any help from me. All I wanted was a nice, peaceful night out and a pizza and a cup of tea. Was that so much to ask? But no. No, some drunk guy had to drop a lit cigarette into my lap.
Yeah, that sounds like drunk guys. Man, oh man. Well, I'm sorry that happened. That sucks.
Me too. Almost ruined a good pair of pants. And
I guess,
goodness knows I don't want to be running around Berlin without those.
I guess let's divert and not talk about Penelanus, this deformed creature.
Yes, let's please not.
Let's talk about maybe something going on in Central Yharnam here. I don't really know what to talk about because I feel like we've probably covered whatever in different videos.
Yeah.
But I'm trying to think of a fun lore topic. I guess I could always count on the chat for that.
Are you sure you want to bring up lore after what happened the last time?
Oh, what happened last time?
Well, you sure you want me to bring it up?
No, I guess? Damn, you got some dirt? What's going on here?
Only the dirt that you shared with me? Maybe we should just not.
Maybe let's just chop.
Yeah, let's.
I have no idea what's going on. Ripping out pig butts at the moment, doing what I do best.
I'm not sure that's any better than any of the topics we've touched upon so far.
I don't.
Damn.
No.
Damn! Franz, I thought we had something special.
I have no idea what's happening.
I can't say that I have much idea either.
I'm actually pretty scared.
I swear, I thought I was going to show up and everybody would be talking about something nice and G-rated. And boy, I...
Oh, I know.
I got a bit more than I bargained for. Why don't we just add Ayn to the call?
Let me do that. Give me 1 second. You got your headphones over there?
Yeah, I sure do.
As if this wasn't wacky enough already, having Ayn on a 15-second delay is... There we go.
It's not that wacky. She needs to turn off her microphone, though, that is for sure.
Yeah.
I think, Nick, anything we can do to mitigate the wackiness at all, probably... There we go.
Well, my output muted. Yes?
Did you mute your output?
Yeah.
Did you join the call yet?
No.
Yeah, she's...
Here. Mute the hardware. First, just to be safe. Click it now.
Yeah, Nate44, I am totally okay with talking about tea, but...
Damn, Skype taking forever. I'm chilling on this bridge.
What are you waiting for exactly?
Oh, I'm working with Skype to get a.
Oh.
Set a little scenic view over here. It's beautiful.
So.
Spartan says Franz deserves to be here.
What did I do to deserve this, Spartan gamer?
Is your Skype open yet? Oh my God.
Yay! It's updating.
Skype updates, yay.
Why did you not set your firewall to block Skype from updating?
I don't know, man. But we'll have Ayn in here, so she's not on a delay here. Just waiting to see her. You know, Skype updates.
Nick, do you have a technical difficulties splash screen with a sensor beep that we can display temporarily to?
Negative.
Oh,
we're not quite that ridiculous. I mean, we've got some ridiculous shit, but come on, Franz, really? Come on, that's just too much.
I had to ask.
It's just too much.
Oh, Ips 1989. You're welcome. I'm glad to hear you enjoyed that variety.
And then as soon as you come to call, make sure you mute.
Yeah, Lindsay, the new version of Skype I found to be just absolute garbage, to the point where I went so far as to uninstall it, reinstall the previous version,
awesome,
and block the program from accepting any kind of updates from the Skype server. and set both my firewall and computer security to essentially quarantine it and allow only the connections required for it to function.
It really is, yeah. I hate Skype, honestly. I may start working with Google Hangouts a little bit more and see if I can get it kind of, you know, up to speed.
I've experimented a little bit with Google Hangouts some time ago, like a couple of years ago, but they've supposedly made some changes to it in the time since then.
Hmm.
So I don't know how different it is now.
Yeah, I use it on mobile a good bit, but I really never use like the actual computer version of it, so...
Well, I can't speak for it now, but back then it was very limited, and even Skype was better, which is hard to imagine now, but... The improvements that they've made, supposedly now it supports streaming in 1080p, so I don't know... I don't know how much better it is now.
I don't either, man. Oh god, what creature is that?
Hey, I don't know. I don't know. We've got T-844 to take that.
And, Ayn, can you hear Franz okay on that end?
Yes, I can.
Awesome.
I at this point, I've spent just enough time on Twitch to know better than to click that link.
Ah, it's safe.
Oh,
yeah,
it's
sure. Oh yeah, I saw that. Yes. Have you tried that variety, by the way, Ayn?
Oh, no, actually I haven't.
What are you sipping on right now? Are you sipping on some royal wedding? The Royal Wedding is pretty good. yes, I absolutely have.
You took some of my tea?
Yeah. Deal with it.
Uh-oh.
Hashtag, deal with it. God, I don't even want to do this quest.
Well, skip it. When a problem comes along, just skip it.
Just ignore it. That's easily... Best life advice, ladies and gentlemen. Just skip it. Alright, well, we've done everything, so I guess it's time to go dump some of these echoes, and I guess we'll head on back and...
These echoes that you totally got legit and did not at all run around a table for 5 hours.
That's true, I did not run around the table for this one. You know, we're actually not done, I need a new set of gear.
Didn't you get the one in the sewer?
No, I'm going to get that now, I almost totally forgot it.
Ah.
You know, my official guide has not come in yet. I'm pretty sad about that.
Everybody is pretty sad about that. We're all, you know, very, very disappointed that we were not able to see it out in a more timely fashion. But unfortunately, that's for many different reasons, that was unavoidable.
Tell you what, though, I am very much looking forward to it.
Well, so am I. I'm looking forward to getting my copy as well.
Get to see all the stuff you didn't work on.
Well, it's not like I'm going to terribly be reading through all of the stuff that I did work on because I'm not that narcissistic.
Wow. There's a long silence that followed that.
Oh, I thought that was just because of the latency.
No, that's just me. I was focusing on. But I was. Come on, man. I was focusing on something. Give me a break.
Oh, you were icy.
You both know how difficult it can be to live comm while stabbing things in the face.
I wouldn't know. I always do post comm. No, I don't.
Why'd I fall? Why?
Oh, right. I keep forgetting that the stream I'm seeing also suffers from that 15 seconds of latency.
Yep. That is true. Alright, rat.
Very well. And Ips 1989, thank you. That's a very generous thing to do. And certainly thank you to everybody who's stuck with the guide and not canceled your pre-orders. We all really appreciate that. And believe me, I know it's frustrating and it sucks to have to wait. But like you guys are the best. Seriously. Thank you all. And Nick, let's see how you do against this enemy. Interesting note, this particular beast guy with the spear, is actually stronger and has higher stats than all of the other ones in this area.
I noticed that Visceral doesn't take him down quite as far as the other guy.
Yeah,
unfortunately, this character will be sans a helmet the entire game, or a headpiece anyway.
I don't know. I think you should just go with the whole face clipping through the mask. I mean, you've already designed the face. How much worse could you possibly do?
Do we notice that Kenny Quinter asked if he could pay royalties? So if he buys 10 copies of the guide, will it help your team fund any more than if he buys one copy of the guide?
That's a very kind thing for you to... Oh, dear God, that hood. Yeah, see, look, I told you that face. Look at that nose, just clipping right through the mask. The answer to that question... I'm actually not sure how much I'm allowed to and or am supposed to divulge about payments, but I'm going to take maybe a bit of a risk here and say that it's commission-based, so writers all get a lump sum, or I get a lump sum anyway, once the revenue stream has started to hit Future Press's accounts.
So you mean commission as in the initial commission, not commission from sales?
Right, correct, not commission from sales.
Okay. I just wanted to specify there, because some people get confused.
Good call on clarifying that. It's just a one-time lump sum based on the amount of hours and the contributions that I made. And it's a fair amount. You know, we get paid fairly for what we do. And Future Press is just really excellent. They're very flexible. They're a great company to work for in that regard. And my boss was kind enough even to send a couple of small advance payments to help me cover things like rent when I needed it. So Future Press is really, really excellent company. But buying 10 guides will not add to my tea fund, though I deeply appreciate the offer.
But he does have a donation.
Oh God, don't start plugging that. It's okay. You don't
it's
need...
It's okay if I do it.
Ha! You can't answer that one, can you?
I can't, but I don't want to just start turning this into a, hey, throw money at this moron stream, because...
I think you produce quality content, so no moronics there.
Thank you, I appreciate that, but I... Can't we just... Can't...
Ha! Can't... You're trapped! Now we're talking about you, Franz.
But...
Going back to the Hunter's Dream now, let's enjoy this load. Oh wait, we didn't talk to you, make sure to spam through this dialogue real quick. Ugh.
Can you send me tea directly? No, that's quite alright. I certainly appreciate it, but I'm in a weird position in that regard because I have no disposable addresses that I can use to receive packages safely and with reasonable security. And I did have a P.O. box for a while, but it sat unused for over a year, and I reached the point where I started wondering why I was paying the monthly fee to maintain it when all I ever received in it was the post office's bills for its use. So, yeah, if people really, really absolutely have no other use for their money than to throw it at me, yes, there's some, you can, what Nick and Ayn said, but no, like, I would encourage you guys to just save your money for whatever indie game looks most promising to you. And there are some really cool looking ones that are either up and coming or that have been out for a little while. And
Ghost and, Song.
Well, look,
yes.
If Franz is too good to
Darkest
take money,
Dungeon,
you are more than welcome to throw it at us. I'm just saying.
I didn't say I was
be
too
far more
good.
Appreciative than this schmuck.
What the hell, Ayn?
Whoa!
Wait a minute now.
The gauntlet
now,
has been thrown down.
Now you're putting words in my mouth. Oh, God. You know what? I'm thinking maybe I'm just going to start taking questions from the stream, because as disastrous as I know that's going to end up, anything is better than having Ayn just walking all over me.
She's a mean person.
Farewell.
Have you heard her in some of the videos? She is just...
That's what I do.
She is just relentless.
Heard her in some of the videos? I've been in a direct Skype call with her, Nick.
That's
I've been
true.
On the receiving end of this.
That's true, you have partaken in this. We saw in the Chalice Dungeon run when she yelled at us because of the Alice in Wonderland joke.
She told you she liked your fashion so much better than she liked mine.
She did.
I was crushed.
No. Alright, serious thing, I'm thinking builds.
I thought yours looked like Hitler.
I'm thinking builds here. Oh my god. Healing Church Hitler.
Had to go. Boy, no matter how hard I try to keep this stream from just descending into the abyss, between the two of you, you just see to it that all of my efforts are utterly in vain.
You came to the wrong place.
So, alright.
But
so
we can ensure that the ride's going to be a lot of fun.
Bitterbits does actually turn that money into tea in most cases, if you read the thing, because we're nuts and for some reason that's all we drink. It's tea and coffee, so yes, technically that's true.
That might have been how we first met.
That is true. You know, I'm thinking builds. I'm thinking quality. I might actually do Ludwig's Holy Blade because I have not done one since I first started the game. I'm thinking that. But
you've never tried Ludwig's Holy Blade?
No, I've used it. I just haven't used it for a full playthrough, you know what I mean? Like,
fair enough.
But I'm also thinking just straight strength, but that leaves me with Hunter's Axe, Kirkhammer.
Spartan Gamer, you make a compelling point. I don't know, Nick, you're 15 strength. What did you start with? A violent past?
Yep.
Somehow that fits this character. I could see this.
It's funny
creature.
That you mentioned that, because it was technically originally supposed to be a smurf with a violent past. And this is where this is how we ended up here with this creature.
I could see this creature being more than a little bit homicidal.
Tinnitus?
That would be arcane strength.
No, this may be something that I should clarify for everybody. Unless you were planning on doing an extremely specialized build with something like oil urns and a fire elemental stake driver's transform charge attack, don't bother leveling arcane. No matter what you do, you will get higher damage returns on your weapon from leveling strength or skill or blood tinge and using gems to boost the weapon's base damage. The only reason you would ever have for leveling arcane, other than a very specialized elemental build, with a pure elemental weapon, I'm talking turning something like Ludwig's Holy Blade into a pure arcane or bolt or fire weapon, the only other reason you could possibly have for leveling arcane is if you were going to take it to 50 and spam something like the Executioner Gauntlets or a Call Beyond. And good luck spamming a Call Beyond, because that's 8 bullets.
Yep, that sucks. So I guess I'm thinking. Quality, which means I could do Ludwig. I could do the Saw Spear.
To be completely honest, I would go pure strength and rock the Kirkhammer.
See, I've done that though.
That's true.
So I'm trying to think.
You know what? Well, you started with a class that has crappy blood tinge too. That doesn't help too much.
Well, we can always level that up. That's no big deal.
Well, I was going to suggest. You could try maybe the Rifle Spear or the Raider Polish.
I've done the Rifle Spear before, and it is absolutely insane, but I'll have to bump up my skill a good bit for that, too.
Welcome.
That's right.
So we'll basically have to trash our 15 strength, but I don't feel like it'll go that much to waste, but...
Well, have you just used the Hunter Axe? Have you spent much time with that?
Oh, yeah.
Well, damn, why did you even choose a strength build if all of the weapons that you wanted to use were not strength?
Let's just say that the violent past was the main reason we chose this, so we're going to have to work with it.
Well, Tinnitus is an option then, because it does scale primarily with strength.
We're getting a lot of suggestions to use the wheel.
See, the thing with the wheel is it's going to take a little bit to get to.
Well, you could make a run for Kanehurst. All right, well, I'll tell you what. While you guys are working that out, I think I should address a question from Ips1989, because he asked it in the chat about 10 minutes ago, and it seems to have just scrolled up off the screen, and I don't want to neglect our poor viewers here. So the question was, What was it? Now I'm gonna have to scroll back up in the chat. Sorry.
You know what? I'll use the Kirk hammer. It's fine. We'll use Kirk. We'll use Kirk hammer until we can get the wheel.
Go for the Tantris. You.
It's gonna, yeah, it'll take a bit to get to the wheel, though, so I'm thinking in the time to get there...
If you're gonna go for the wheel, you might as well go to Yharghul and get the Tinnitus now, because the Tinnitus is also a good strength weapon that'll tide you over till you get the wheel.
Gotta kill the Bloodstar Beast to get to Yharghul, though.
You've got the Saw Spear for that, and you've got Molotovs, I imagine.
Oh, right, I know, I'm just saying, it's gonna be a little bit before we can... nab that.
Yeah, you can wreck that guy pretty easily. The Bloodstar Beast, or that girl, I don't know. I don't really remember this, but I've heard people say that originally the Bloodstar Beast had Victor Amelia's name, so I don't remember seeing that trailer. I might just be completely spacing it out or getting old.
Huh. We'll level up a bit, and you know, we'll go kill the Cleric Beast and Gascoigne and all that crap, and then we'll kind of move on here.
All right, and if you want to blow through some stuff, I've got a couple of characters that are just about finished with which I might be able to help.
But we're definitely going full strength, that's for sure.
It's 1989
asked about different types of Earl Grey and Hernian Sun. Yes, that's the question I wanted to get to. Thank you, Ayn. And my answer to that might be a little bit different from yours, Ayn, so do you want to answer that first, and then I'll throw in my two cents?
I actually have not tried the Earl of Harlem, so I don't really have the ability to compare. But I know you have, so feel free.
Oh, okay. Well, in that case, my answer is simply... Earl of Harlem is... It's not actually directly a Hernian Sons brand. I think... it's Marcus Samuelson is the brand of that particular type, and I don't know if they're affiliated with Hernian Sons or what, but Hernian Sons does carry it. And you can get it on Amazon as well. Although, last time I was at the Hernian Sons flagship store when I was in the United States visiting my family, I was told by some of the staff members there that sometimes the stock of their tees that Amazon carries has been sitting around Amazon's warehouses for indeterminate periods of time. So they recommend ordering it directly from their website rather than through Amazon. And certainly a wider variety is available from their site than Amazon anyway. But with regards to Earl of Harlem versus Hernian Sons standard and other varieties of Earl Grey, Earl of Harlem is a very smoky tea. And I suspect they probably cut it with Lapsang Souchong. I'm guessing that's where the smoky flavor comes from. So... if you like teas that have a very full body and a strong flavor, and that are very robust, and if you enjoy the smoky flavor to your tea, I would highly recommend Earl of Harlem. It's a black tea, so if you like that sort of really robust and very dark tea, go for it. If you're more a fan of green tea, you might consider some of their other varieties. As far as Hernian Sons' different Earl Greys, they have just a standard Earl Grey, which is sort of your run-of-the-mill kind of baseline. It's a good quality tea, don't get me wrong, but it's just kind of an average Earl Grey. And then they have Earl Grey Imperial, which...
I'm literally stuck.
How did you manage that? That's almost impressive.
Professionalism is what does that.
Yeah, that's...
Because it gives you a chance to really show off your skills to get out of the situation, right?
Yeah, those were great situation escaping skills.
Mm-hmm. I lived.
You lived?
No, Penelanus never gives up. He just keeps going in and in and in.
Oh my god.
Penelanus is literally unstoppable. What are mad the Cleric Beast is about to be about this? He comes out and he's just like, ah! He's like, oh god, no, no. He's like, I don't want to fight that.
I wouldn't blame him.
I wouldn't either.
So.
It depends on like general viewership. I'm thinking probably. If we can start getting, you know, a fairly fairly large viewer base while streaming, then yes, I believe we will.
Yeah, I wonder if this style of commentary with the penile lanus.
Some people are all about some kind of lanus, you know, don't. That's true, it is definitely them.
We are innocent of that. All of the things that we're guilty of, not it.
I actually landed a hit on his head with the Molotov, it's pretty funny.
You stood by and let it happen, you didn't say anything.
That is true. He's absolutely right about that.
Just pointing out the facts. Nate44, no. Please, no. Oh, this chat
is wonderful.
Can we go back to talking about Earl Grey, please?
What happened? I totally missed it.
If I remember correctly, it's about 60 seconds.
Is it 60? I thought it was longer than that.
No, I think it's about 60. It might be longer, but it's at least 60. I'm fairly sure during my tests, I remember it wearing it off after around a minute.
To their babies so they don't leave the ward at night.
The cleric beasts are more frightened of Penelanus than anything, and I don't blame them.
It's like I Am Legend. This entire game is I Am Legend.
Fair enough.
Well, don't start that. This entire game is already Berserk, Lovecraft, Castlevania, and about 8 other things if you listen to people on forums.
Soulsylvania.
Something like that.
Hey. Oh, the glitch that you get? No. I'm not, because I'm not doing the actual jump. Yeah, I don't know. It's interesting, it won't actually let me, Oh, got stuck in the corner, that's bad. Story of my life over here, man. Just getting stuck. Really?
Why not?
You know, dog. You're about to get punched to death. And by punched to death, I mean just hold on to this one, because why not? Look at him just swinging. What an ass. Alright, I see red text. What's going on?
Red text? Does that mean it's a private message?
What?
Or just that it's trying to bring your attention to it? Shit.
Shit. Look at these sneaky snakes down here, dude. They're so damn sneaky. HR dude is so sneaky. Everybody in this game's sneaky. Sneaky spookies. Gotta make sure to open all the shortcuts here, you know, in case this dumbass dies. Holy. Like that. That whole die thing, yeah, that. Get some bloodstone shards. Don't wanna go back to the dream just yet. I'm gonna run around here and kill these clowns. You know, I think I'll actually run full Saw Spear. Maybe. I don't really know yet, honestly. Do not know yet. Are you a little hungry? All right, man, that's cool. I mean, I'm down.
You want me to get you some cornbread?
Nah, it's cool. You big meanie. Give me my health back. And some blood vials. I love those things. They're like candy. Oh, that's right, we didn't open this up from the other side. Whoops. We went the long way because we're just so cool.
Oh,
you're right, yeah, he really believes in thoroughly doing things. Penelinus. Really likes to thoroughly examine things before he's, you know. Oh, just be strong. No, Grandma, we're not messing with you right now. We'll come back later, don't have time. Oh, did we bring up southern things? Oh, geez, you said cornbread, right? Duh. Oh, you butt. You big jerk. I hate, like, going for, interrupts on the stairs with these guys. Cause that bug with the whole can't do interrupts on the stairs correctly in the Souls game is still present, unfortunately. The Swamplands! You know what? You know what? That sounds like you got a problem with the South, and that just ain't okay. Alright.
See, this is when you say, bless your heart.
Yeah, but we're not really Southern, so. I mean, we are, but we don't sound like it. I want this. We're going to be bringing somebody in here in the audio. Give me just a second.
Oh, is this about to get classy?
Hideous thing you've created.
What would you be talking about?
The face currently being displayed on your stream.
I mean, you're live, man. You're here. You're in here with us.
I realize this.
You might want to mute your stream. Because it's about to get stupid. Oh god, I'm breaking everything.
My stream is mute.
Oh, okay, good. I don't know. Okay, good. It actually worked. Let me know if you guys cannot hear Franz correctly. I will have to adjust the settings, but I think he should be fine. So welcome, Franz, to this.
Hi!
This character's name is, this is a Penel... As per the chat, we created Penelanus.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but what did I miss?
Well, Penelanus, the Thurf, which is the third in a breeding line of eldritch creatures that were brought to this world to infiltrate the gene pool via sexual activity. That's what you're looking at. That's what this is.
Okay, now I have to ask, did the stream vote on this backstory?
No, the backstory is organic. However, yes, they did vote on this face. We also have Ayn to blame.
A hunter,
this, Nick, is not at all what I would call organic. This has definitely been treated with some heavy-duty pesticides.
Are you sure? It looks pretty organic to me.
A freak of nature, maybe.
Yeah, you know, we were talking about how the dialogue from the first citizens in Yharnam, you know, the oh god, and basically kill it with fire, is pretty relevant. Probably some of the most relevant dialogue in the game when you're running around with a creature like this.
You know, I have to agree with that.
Oh, Ariana?
Oh, jeez. I guess? Hi, everyone in chat. I am trying to keep track of the chat. I have to apologize for my abrupt and rather unceremonious entrance. I've had quite a busy night of stream crashing this evening, or this morning, as it were, in my case. So, I wanted to just stop in and show a little bit of love, but my god, now I'm almost prepared to run away screaming looking
at this. It's probably for the best.
This...
Given this is a face that... really no one could love ever, I guess. Would be the best thing to say here.
I find it very difficult to argue with that. What was the inspiration for this sweet tooth from Twisted Metal?
The inspiration was literally the chat. Like, that's it. We just kept going until it got more and more heinous. And here we are. That's pretty much it. I wish there was a, like how stupid this guy is here. He doesn't even see that Penelanus is about to just wreak havoc upon his person.
Lucky him.
Oh, yeah, lucky him. So what's been up, Franz? What's going on, man?
Well,
damn! Vanessa Jackson, it's a face you couldn't pay Ariana to love.
Damn. Please continue, Franz.
I completely lost my train of thought. Thanks, Ayn.
I mean, it's fair to lose your train of thought when we're dealing with Penelanus.
Well, I think that might have been a contributing factor, unfortunately.
How beautiful he is.
This is a male character?
Yes. Penelanus is male. In a sense.
In a sense.
You know, I mean, it tries.
How did I miss that?
See, I'm so distracted. I'm trying to follow chat, and that is just impossible. Don't bother. I keep, like, glancing over. I'm just like, did I miss something? No, I'm dying.
It does not look like you've missed much, except... Yeah, that. Well, so, I take it, Ayn, you're watching chat, then.
Yes, Ayn is on chat duty.
Well said. Well said. I could not have put it better myself.
I may actually be able to... I might be able to add Ayn to the Skype call so you could at least hear what she's saying, not in the delay. Maybe. We'll look at that here in a minute.
Are you getting a delay?
Well, no, because of the Twitch delay. So she's not hearing anything you're addressing her with for about 10 minutes.
Oh, I see. Yeah, we probably should, because that's a bit inconvenient. I'm almost debating whether I should try and follow the chat at all at this point. Franz should do a all sliders to the right build. Oh, dear.
Oh, technically this is all sliders to the left, so...
Is that actually what you did?
Pretty much, yeah. I mean, we did some tweaking to make sure the eyes were extra heinous. But, you know, we do our best here.
So you didn't just, use one of the presets and spam create similar face until it turned into, Britney Spears?
No. No, unfortunately, this is what we got. This beauty.
I see.
Whew! It's been a wild night already. We've literally only been streaming for, like, what, 30 minutes? And it's already turned into an absolute shit show.
Yeah,
that's fair.
Sorry I missed it.
No, you're still here. It's ever evolving.
I guess.
Oh, man.
This is singly the most awkward experience I think I've had probably all week.
This face?
Well, no, just everything. This face, this chat. I think it beats almost having my pants set on fire at that beer garden 2 days ago.
Damn. Why don't you tell the story behind that one?
There's not much of a story to tell. I almost had my pants set on fire at a beer garden a couple of days ago. And this comes only about a year on the heels of actually having my shirt set on fire at a beer garden not far from this one. And this is why I cannot go out to eat in public anywhere.
Due to setting yourself on fire?
No, due to being set on fire by other people.
Oh, I see.
People will tell you, oh, Berlin's a really safe city. Oh, it's a great place. Nothing bad ever happens to you here, and unless you go to Lichtenberg. And no, you can be set on fire by anyone, anywhere, at any time, at any restaurant or other eating or drinking establishment.
What were they doing? Were they doing, like, flambé?
No, it, it, was an idiot with a cigarette, like last time.
Bad spot.
Yeah, Nate 44. No, this is now the second time. It happened once before, and now it's almost happened again. So, this unintentional lore is building up without any help from me. All I wanted was a nice, peaceful night out, and a pizza, and a cup of tea. Was that so much to ask? But no. No, some drunk guy had to drop a lit cigarette into my lap.
Yeah, that sounds like drunk guys. Man, oh man. Well, I'm sorry that happened. That sucks.
Me too. Almost ruined a good pair of pants. And
I guess,
goodness knows I don't want to be running around Berlin without those.
I guess let's divert and not talk about Penelanus, this deformed creature.
Yes, let's please not.
Let's talk about maybe something going on in Central Yharnam here. I don't really know what to talk about because I feel like we've probably covered whatever in different videos.
Yeah.
But, trying to think of a fun lore topic. I guess I could always count on the chat for that.
Are you sure you want to bring up lore after what happened the last time?
Oh, what happened last time?
Well, you sure you want me to bring it up?
No, I guess? Damn, you got some dirt? What's going on here?
Only the dirt that you shared with me? Maybe we should just not.
Maybe let's just chop.
Yeah, let's.
I have no idea what's going on. Ripping out pig butts at the moment, doing what I do best.
I'm not sure that's any better than any of the topics we've touched upon so far.
I don't.
Damn.
No.
I have no idea what's happening.
I can't say that I have much idea either.
I'm actually pretty scared.
I swear, I thought I was going to show up and everybody would be talking about something nice and G-rated. And boy, I...
Oh, I know.
I got a bit more than I bargained for. Why don't we just add Ayn to the call?
Let me do that. Give me 1 second. You got your headphones over there?
Yeah, I sure do.
As if this wasn't wacky enough already, having Ayn on a 15-second delay is... There we go.
It's not that wacky. She needs to turn off her microphone, though, that is for sure.
Yeah, I think, Nick, anything we can do to mitigate the wackiness at all, probably... There we go.
My output muted. Yes.
Did you mute your output?
Yeah.
Did you join the call yet?
No, I don't.
Yeah, she's
here. Mute the hardware. First, just to be safe. Click it now.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Nate 44, I am totally okay with talking about tea, but
Damn, Skype taking forever. I'm chilling on this bridge.
What are you waiting for exactly?
Oh, I'm working with Skype to get a.
Oh.
Set a little scenic view over here. It's beautiful.
So.
Spartan
is,
says Franz deserves to be here.
What did I do? What did I do to deserve this, Spartan gamer?
Is your Skype open yet? Oh my God.
Yay! It's updating.
Skype updates. Oh. Yay.
Why did you not set your firewall to block Skype from updating?
I don't know, man. But we'll have Ayn in here, so she's not on a delay here. Just to make her, you know, Skype updates.
Nick, do you have a technical difficulties splash screen with a sensor beep that we can display temporarily to?
Negative.
Oh,
we're not quite that ridiculous. I mean, we've got some ridiculous shit, but come on, Franz, really? Come on, that's just too much.
I had to ask.
It's just too much.
Oh, Ips 1989. You're welcome. I'm glad to hear you enjoyed that variety.
And then as soon as you come to call, make sure you mute.
Yeah, Lindsay, the new version of Skype I've found to be just absolute garbage, to the point where I went so far as to uninstall it, reinstall the previous version,
awesome.
And block the program from accepting any kind of updates from the Skype server, and set both my firewall and computer security to essentially quarantine it and allow only the connections required for it to function.
It really is, yeah. I hate Skype, honestly. I may start working with Google Hangouts a little bit more and see if I can get it kind of, you know, up to speed.
I've experimented a little bit with Google Hangouts some time ago, like a couple of years ago, but they've supposedly made some changes to it in the time since then.
Hmm.
So I don't know how different it is now.
Yeah, I use it on mobile a good bit, but I really never use, like, the actual computer version of it, so...
Well, I can't speak for it now, but back then it was very limited, and even Skype was better, which is hard to imagine now. But the improvements that they've made, supposedly now it supports streaming in 1080p, so I don't know. I don't know how much better it is now.
I don't either, man. Oh God, what creature is that? And, Ayn, can you hear Franz okay on that end?
Yes, I can.
Awesome.
I at this point, I've spent just enough time on Twitch to know better than to click that link.
Ah, it's safe.
Oh,
yeah,
it's
sure. Oh yeah, I saw that. Yes. Have you tried that variety, by the way, Ayn?
What are you sipping on right now? Are you sipping on some Royal Wedding? The Royal Wedding is pretty good. yes, I absolutely have.
You took some of my tea?
Yeah. Deal with it.
Uh-oh.
Hashtag, deal with it. God, I don't even want to do this quest.
Well, skip it. When a problem comes along, just skip it.
Just ignore it. That's easily best life advice, ladies and gentlemen. Just skip it. Alright, well, we've done everything, so I guess it's time to go dump some of these echoes, and I guess we'll head on back and...
These echoes that you totally got legit and did not at all run around a table for 5 hours.
That's true. I did not run around the table for this one. You know, we're actually not done. I need a new set of gear.
Didn't you get the one in the sewer?
No, I'm going to get that now. I almost totally forgot it.
Ah.
You know, my official guide has not come in yet. I'm pretty sad about that.
Everybody is pretty sad about that. And we're all, you know, very, very disappointed that we were not able to see it out in a more timely fashion. But unfortunately, that's... For many different reasons, that was unavoidable.
Tell you what, though, I am very much looking forward to it.
Well, so am I. I'm looking forward to getting my copy as well.
Get to see all the stuff you didn't work on.
Well, it's not like I'm going to terribly be reading through all of the stuff that I did work on, because I'm not that narcissistic. Oh, I thought that was just because of the latency.
No, that's just me. I was focusing on... Come on, man. I was focusing on something. Give me a break.
Oh, you were icy.
You both know how difficult it can be to live comm while stabbing things in the face.
I wouldn't know. I always do post-comm. No, I don't.
Why'd I fall? Why?
Oh, right, I keep forgetting that the stream I'm seeing also suffers from that 15 seconds of latency.
Yep, that is true. Alright, rat.
Very well. And Ips1989, thank you. That's a very generous thing to do. And certainly thank you to everybody who's stuck with the guide and not canceled your pre-orders. We all really appreciate that. And believe me, I know it's frustrating and it sucks to have to wait, but, like, you guys are the best. Seriously, thank you all. And Nick, let's, see how you do against this enemy. Interesting note, this particular beast guy with the spear is actually stronger and has higher stats than all of the other ones in this area.
I noticed that Visceral doesn't take him down quite as far as the other guy.
Yeah,
unfortunately, this character will be sans a helmet the entire game, or a headpiece anyway.
I don't know. I think you should just go with the whole face clipping through the mask. I mean, you've already designed the face. How much worse could you possibly do?
Do we notice that Kenny Quinter asked if we get royalties? So if he buys 10 copies of the guy, will it help your T-Fund any more than if he buys one copy of the guy?
That's a very kind thing for you to... Oh, dear God, that hood. Yeah, see, look, I told you that face. Look at that nose, just clipping right through the mask. The answer to that question... I'm actually not sure how much I'm allowed to and or am supposed to divulge about payments, but I'm going to take maybe a bit of a risk here and say that it's commission-based, so writers all get a lump sum, or I get a lump sum anyway, once the revenue stream has started to hit Future Press's accounts.
So you mean commission as in the initial commission, not commission from sales?
Right, correct, not commission from sales.
Okay, just wanted to specify there, because some people are confused.
Good call on clarifying that. It's just a one-time lump sum based on the amount of hours and the contributions that I made. And it's a fair amount. You know, we get paid fairly for what we do. And Future Press is just really excellent. They're very flexible. They're a great company to work for in that regard. And...
Give it the creepiest of hair, which I think... Or we could give it like a legit haircut, like it belongs in this world, which it doesn't. I'm just gonna.
You've gotta give him a. Oh, go back. Yes.
Damn, that's a beautiful frame.
Go back.
I'm just checking a couple things here.
No,
all right.
But
what about that?
No.
We want to frame it up with a nice do.
Wait. Yes. No capes.
Well, the question is, it is a Smurf, so we want to make sure it stays. Smurfy. So I'm gonna make sure we take care of that. We don't wanna offend anybody here. But we do wanna balance this out a little bit. It's gonna There we go. That's nice. No eyebrows for hang on.
Unibrow. Oh wait.
Yeah, unibrows.
Yeah, unibrow.
Unibrow's pretty much amazing. Definitely. But I kinda think I might want the unibrow to be nice and like furrowed and black. You know that? Ooh, white might be nice. Yeah, then it looks like it has a bush growing off its face. I'm not even following chat. I can't handle it right now because I'm dying over here. So.
Leave the offensive comments to Franz.
You know.
Says Banana Peel Jack.
I like how the beard. All right, so let's check this out for a second. The beards have to re-render in the shape of the face because the game just can't handle it. We want something that really oh god. Yeah, that's kinda nice. Oh god.
Ooh. Oh, not the rapist mustache. We gotta find something better. that's not bad. That's alright.
Ooh, the little mustache. That's
wow.
I think that's nice
they
if we make
like catfish whiskers.
And if we maybe make it like neon. Yeah, there we go. That's good. Nothing like a little... This is what we do here on Bitter Bits, so welcome to anybody who's never joined us before. I'm so sorry. No eyelashes.
So Major Monotone says, so this is the Lovecraft influence I've heard something about.
He's looking pretty great. I'm not gonna lie.
Dude, the eyes are bugging out like crazy.
Yeah, they're just having a hard time. We definitely want small, beady eyes. Banana Peel, there's no sexy porno stash that can save this thing at this point. Like, it's dead. Like, this thing wakes up in the morning and it's like, kill me. This thing wished it would get hit by the plague of beast just so it could die. Kind of like in the jaundiced yellow that was going on there for a second. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, that's real nice. Ooh, let's make them different sizes. Let's go ahead and defy nature a little bit more here, because we definitely want to do that. Does it need some tattoo? No, it needs some freckles. That's nice. Gives it a nice texture. I like that. Yeah, it gives it a good texture. And, glasses look... Oh my god. Oh. Sweet Jesus. What have we created?
What have we created? This is...
It's a nice monocle he's wearing.
No.
Okay, alright. We'll go with the all natural look here. Oh, Jesus.
Mario Sack insists that you create a large body, a large head with a tiny body.
Okay.
He said his large head shows his vast knowledge.
That's fair. Head large. I like it. He looks... I don't know what the word is at this point, but... yes. Done. And looks like the name, I think Penelingus or whatever the hell it was, is probably the winner.
Did you say Penelingus?
What?
Dear God, it just gets worse and worse. Yeah,
Penelonis the Thurf.
The Thurf.
Definitely the what we're going with. God, I'm not doing it in all caps. As much as that deserves all caps. And we'll make sure to, we'll make sure we go into, PvP with the, yes, that thing, since I can't talk and do anything, it's a, alright, might just have to be Penelonis Thurf, because I think we ran out of space. Punilingus, who said, was that you?
That was me.
Jesus Christ, here we go, ladies and gentlemen, we've already... We've already lost. Ayn has betrayed us.
What?
He does look rather distinguished. He looks like a nice gentleman. This is someone you may want to take out on a date. Possibly form a lasting relationship with. And, yeah. Yeah, yes. Okay, well, I guess that's it for tonight, guys. Thanks for joining us. This is it.
Wow.
Let's go ahead and finalize the contract there. Go into PvP. Yeah, like there's any organized PvP. Thank God there's not. I can only imagine that the Blood Minister just looks at you and he's like, please leave. He's like, I don't think,
He's like, I would make you sign this HIPAA agreement, but honestly, I'm not that worried about it.
I mean, you're already dead on the inside anyway, so let's just not worry about it.
Good.
All signed and sealed. He's got this nasally thing when he says sealed that just drives me crazy. I don't know what it is. It's just like that seal. Ugh. Killing me. Alright, well, we're gonna go ahead and, let's go ahead and dump the hood there, because let's get a nice close-up. Yep. This is what this stream has become. This creature. This is where we are, and we have been here for like 10 minutes.
Oh, man.
So the question is, does Penelingus, Punilingus, whatever his name is, look, we're trying our best here. We're just doing the best we can with what we got. This character is literally so ugly that I'm pretty sure the starting wolf is going to tell me to leave. He'll be like, please leave. He's like, I just can't handle any of this. Just can't do it, and I don't blame him. Just can't blame him. Da-da-da. Gonna get some quick build. Glad I can't talk. Quicksilver bullets. Oh.
God.
Yeah. Look at that creature.
Jesus.
It's pretty beautiful, if I say so myself.
It's gonna be a mercy if you got the boss.
Yeah, that's true. The boss will probably be like, you know what? Honestly. 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 You deserve it. Yo, man, don't come over here swinging your torch like you own the place. Because I'm really sick of it. I like how happy the little corgi is that his visceral attack this guy into oblivion. He's like, I'm swimming in water!
I'm so fucking cute!
I'm so cute! Get these militives. Roll like nobody's business. God, these things want to kill me extra. Three campaigns of D&D and the loading screen is only halfway done. Jesus. One started off like a dark purple, and as they age, they slowly lighten, because this one is mature. I mean, it's a demon, don't get me wrong, but, you know. Ladies and gentlemen. Skipping the cinematics. If you would like to see the cinematics or have not seen the cinematics and want to see a playthrough with the cinematics, just head on over to YouTube. We got them all over there, so. No problemo. Not picking up the Hunter's Axe because I just don't feel like it. Just not doing it. I will get the Saw Cleaver and be happy with it. Send it back to Innsmouth. Oh my god. What a nightmare. What if you came up on that thing in a dark alley is the real question here.
No.
Would you feel okay? Would you feel safe?
I think I would pause and stare at it in disbelief and then just go, nope.
If I was that, I would run towards the nearest living thing and kill it. Like, if I looked in the mirror and I saw that I became this one day, I would just run and kill as fast as I possibly could. There's just no other way around it. Are you asking them to make a lore video about this creature? I don't want Vadi to have to deal with that. Like, you know, I don't want to put that pressure on him because, I mean, he'd see this and literally die, and I feel like a lot of Souls fans would be pretty frowny. So, I'd be pretty sad too if somebody died as a result of this shitty character, right? The Thurf. Oh, Penelonis the Thurf. It's a dangerous creature. On delay. The jumping attack is back, ladies and gentlemen. For people who've been.
Oh, you were supposed to be Fred Kane. Shit.
What?
Sorry, I failed on that one.
Oh, that's.
I was supposed to tell you to use the Threaded
Cane. Honestly, that's okay, because I've used the Threaded Cane like 6 times now, and I'm ready for a break. So, it's probably for the best, honestly. Ah, so the all important first question, male or female?
Do a male. You haven't done any male characters.
I've done 2, actually.
Bitch, did you not say I was in charge of the character creation? You're doing a man.
I'm gonna need you to calm the
fuck. Don't give me the stink eye.
I'm gonna need you to calm down over there. Just calm down. So we're doing a man?
Yes.
Alright, I'm down. That is fine. You know what? I've almost totally forgot about it. Forgotten what I was doing. Yay! It works. Thank God. I spent like hours trying to get that stupid thing to work. Because it was just doing this weird thing with integration with the PayPal account and everything. And I was like, stop being... Damn, get fucked? Jesus. It's so upsetting. Why you do this to me? Okay. Name ideas. Hit it.
Sir Brother... Woo! Tijibana. Sorry, it's just now coming up on my side. Amarth? Awesome. Name ideas. Sir Brother Bob suggested entry incomplete.
I think he was just saying that that's what it says. Because that's what it says if you don't have anything in there. We can make it entry incomplete. I am okay with this. And I just got word from a friend of ours that someone may be stopping by here momentarily in Skype.
Mario Sack suggested Dick Butt. Dick Butt the Third.
Dick Butt? Ugh. It's gotta be like, you know, proper. It's gotta have the, it's gotta actually be the third, like, just fucking, Dick Butt, and then, where am I capitalized? Dude, the default character is absolute garbage. I hate it. It is terrible. Head butthole. Oh my God. All right, well, so we've got
Penelanus the Thurf.
So we've
the Thurf.
Shit. Now I'm gonna have to make
sure that's a typo. But I kind
of
want
to
go with it.
Man, all right. Well, let me pick some of my favorites and put them in a straw poll, and we'll see where this goes.
Uncle Sal's in a room.
Okay. Let's see here. So we got Uncle Sal, which I like. We've got Dick Butt, which is always just a brilliant one. And we have, what else do we have? God, am I missing one? Penelanus, which...
Penelanus the Thurf! I told you that!
Okay. I don't know if that'll fit, but Penelanus the Thurf. And, head, butthole. I love the option of this for, fucking multiple... Yeah, give me that shit. New poll available. I like that it actually shows the thing. Jesus Christ, Penelanus the Third is just wrecking already. I mean, you just can't handle the Thurf. He's just wrecking it, like. Yeah, it's 80% so far. You guys got to show out if you want to avoid Penelanus the Thurf. You're gonna have to do some work. Continues to wreck. God, the Thurf. All right, I'll give it till. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Thank you. Thank you for reminding me. Let's back out of this. We're going to leave this undecided for now. Well, let's...
That's a side quest, gentlemen. Whoa.
What am I thinking? What am I thinking for thing? Oh, Penelanus is just plowing? Penelanus does do that. Let's see. Do I want to go strength or do I want to go skill? I honestly hate most of the early skill weapons. I could...
General, like, you know, Coriolanus. So you probably want to do Cruel Fate.
Oh, waste of skin. I think people just like seeing the corgi at this point. Let's see here. God, I love me some military veteran, dude. Stay strong. Oh my god, do we have to make him obnoxious?
Of course we have to make him obnoxious. Are you crazy?
Alright, old man voice.
So, Mario Sack says he should be a light blue smurf with a violent past.
Okay, I like this. I can handle violent past too, that's probably one of my favorites. Oh my god, this is about to get ridiculous already. We've had no chance. Alright, let's see. Skin tone. Gonna wanna go with that blue. Definitely want it to be light. Oh, jeez. He's like a smurf that's assimilated. Which also means he needs to be tiny, so we should probably go ahead and just bring it all down. You know, I haven't gone through and been an absolute ass with the character creator enough yet.
Enough. I was about to say, how are you going to finish that sentence?
He's already looking a little rough. Yeah, we want those young, soft features. There we go. The streets were not kind to this one.
Oh, God. Man, I'm not kidding. I just happened to look over and... Ooh.
I think we're going to go for the full left treatment here. We're just going to kind of... Gentlemen, this is going to get really bad really quick. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. But you did it to yourselves. Because you put Ayn in charge. And by you, I mean me. Oh, Jesus. This is good. You stop... I hope you're enjoying yourself over there.
Ooh, that is some hideous shit right there.
Oh my god. Here we go.
I kinda like the bigger eyes. I think.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, I like the bigger eyes.
Alright, I'm not gonna say I'm not with you there, because, holy shit. You know, we were supposed to be watching our language for anybody who's been following.
The face was originally indented. Like, it. Seriously? It's a bowl. The face is it's a bowl.
Oh, God. Oh. Oh, bless this thing. For it is sinned. I don't know. This thing pretty much just proves the non-existence of God at this point. I mean, like let's be honest. Let's make sure it's nice and happy. I want to make sure this thing truly...
Yeah, seriously, we have to suspend the curse jar for the Twitch stream because we don't have enough quarters for that.
Oh my god, it's out of control. Okay, while I'm going to stare and you guys get to appreciate the true genius that is occurring on the screen, I'm going to check the straw poll. Looks like Penelonis is just destroyed as usual with the silliest name possible. Oh god. Convex? Yes, absolutely. Mouth slant? Yeah, let's go ahead and make it up. That's good.
It's blinking vertically. I just want to point that out.
Yeah, well, you know, in the wild, Smurfs have to,
Ips1989 says he thinks he needs to switch to something stronger than tea.
Yeah, well, oh shit. I'm gonna die. It's official. Like, this is going to kill me. Chin tip? Yeah, I don't even think it matters at this point. I just don't think it knows what to do anymore. We want to make sure we got that deep chin. Yeah, that's good. Oh, no, let's get that nice low chin going on. You know, that's that for that beauty look. Oh my god. Let's make sure that jaw sticks out a good bit. We want to make sure that when it hits enemies with its face, it completely obliterates them. If this thing...
Just chin it, like a headbutt? A headbutt from that thing?
Oh, it's over.
It's fatal.
Yeah, it's over. How do you feel about the...
Oh my god.
How do you feel about the glorious profile?
You know what? If you change the skin tone yellow, we could make this an homage to Banana Peel Jack, because his face will look like a banana peel.
Well, here's the thing. So, did we do anything with the forehead and glaive? Yeah, we did. Okay, I'm just making sure that we took care of that. All right, time for a little more, little eye treatment. Gonna make sure this guy gets the, I don't even know. Is there a god? Like for, oh. Oh, I like that. Yeah, that's nice. I'm liking this. Yeah, just to let everybody know, we've got some links over there at the bottom for the YouTube page where this does not occur. So yeah, if you're wanting to kill yourself from this, I'm sorry. I'm just following orders at this point. God, that's so gorgeous. Now, what lipstick does it need? Is the real... Ooh. That's a nice lipstick. I like that. Oh, this creature. Now we have to... It is probably for the best. Yeah, I've got this like funny kind of running thing, like as I just play normally. I'm not even gonna say it, because if I say it, it'll happen. Let's just talk. Let's just do. Tell the story of the egg that was birthed from the love child of Mr. and Mrs. Penelonis. Well, it all goes back. You know, back to 1861, which was when the first generation of the Penelonis was, let's just say, infiltrated our gene pool. Because it wasn't really born. Let's be real here for a second. And they actually met during the American Civil War, which, you know, took place in 18XX. That's it. They propagated. It was disgusting. But the people who saw it didn't live through the night. It's like watching two gelatinous masses just slap against each other.
See, I was just gonna go with, what was the horse name that you say?
Penelonis the Thurf?
No, the horse.
Ariana, I think.
Yeah. He's gone back to
time. That's fair. Hopefully. Transformation attacks our friend. You know, I'm reading chat, I'm gonna die. See the slug at the end? Oh my god. I was considering doing the Forbidden Woods skip. But I'm not going to do it. Even though I'm okay with the Forbidden Woods skip, but I am not okay with the Infinite Souls glitch that is currently out there. God, usher in a new age of man. The gene pool has been infiltrated. I'm not gonna lie, I totally yanked that from an Aquaman on the fourth episode. And they, you wanted me to infiltrate your gene pool, if you know what I mean. You know what I mean? Alright, now we need to stop. Hold it up! Annihilate the gene pool is what's really happening here. Y'all gotta stop, man. You're gonna get me killed. God damn it. New, not necessarily better. Get out of here, axe bro. I love the transform attack on the saw cleaver and the saw spear. It's the oops, I missed button. All right, let me catch up on chat here for a second before I head back into the fray. Penelonis. Oh, Gunnarooski. Sergeant Gunneron. Galvatron. You are not wanted here. Why am I just hitting buttons?
Let's be honest, he's not wanted anywhere.
Let's be- You're not wanted here!
You're not wanted anywhere, yeah.
Y'all are no joke gonna get me killed. Like, this is it. If I die, I blame every last one of you. And we'll all laugh, we'll have a good time. Look at this gaggle of fools over here. Oh, here they come. Oh, away! That's a reasonable reaction. Like, at this point, yes. I understand. How you feel? Oh, we get it. Fuck, that's what it is. Oh, God! Like, their dialogue is so perfect for this character that I'm kind of enjoying just, like, keeping them alive. Because they're just like, oh, God! And I'm just like, yeah. Fear me. Oh, Lindsay in the house, what up?
What up?
Alright, let's get in close. Wasn't close enough. Do your jump. Do it. Nope, still got it. That's awesome. Not too late. Oh my god. Do it. Ha! Oh, that trade though. That trade though. Do your jump, dude. I love your jump. It's my favorite of your attacks. Look at those dirty viscerals. You know you love it. Drop your gemstone, bruh. I'm not sure how many of you guys are aware of the skip to get to the Forbidden Woods early. You basically make a jump right here, and it kind of like bugs up onto the platform. We're not going to do it, but I'll show you guys how to make it up there anyway. Because why not? Perpetuating bugs is fun, right? Right. Unless I give up, which I may very well do that.
Quitter.
You know, man.
Penelon is the third would never give up.
Yeah, Penelonis, you're right. Penelonis would never give up. Are you joking?
I like how we're stressing different syllables in this movie.
Penelonis?
Penelanus.
I like Penelanus. That's good. There we go. Yeah, so you basically bug up onto this shit. And then, I'm not, like I said, I'm not doing it, but I guess I could. Anyway, you do... you, Penelanus. So, you make another jump right here, and it puts you, like, in between this shit right here, and then you basically just drop down and open the gate. So, that's the Forbidden Woods skip. Go enjoy it. Go exploit it. Have fun. Is it Penelanus or Penelonus? I see Penelanus when I read that.
REPU.
Oh my god. I need, like, I wish in New Game Plus this guy would, like, bust through the gate.
Apparently, Mario Sack made that as a proper form of
God, we've lost it, man. We've been streaming for like 5 minutes.
Oh my god.
And it's over. We've just lost. Did it post to Twitter that we were live? Because I think people are going to be really mad if it didn't.
Oh, well.
I don't think it did. Shit. There we go, I put it up on Twitch, because if I don't, dude, like, as soon as this video, like, goes up anywhere, people are just gonna be like, what the fuck, you didn't put this shit up there! They'll be very mad, and I'll have to live with that. There are also notifications on YouTube if you're watching a video, but I know that's kind of weird because not everybody would be watching a video every second of the day.
Yips is like, this is a big not even a mother's.
I don't even know if anyone could love this face at all at any point during their lives. The surf. God, can you post a picture of thieving? Because that's all I'm feeling like when I see this, is just fucking thieving. No! I'm referencing something else. Get over here, you nasty dog! Oh, you jerk. Did you find it?
Yeah, oh god, yes. But for because
he... Okay, you gotta just get the thieving.
Oh god. Oh man, I just...
Fucking thieving. Come get me, bros! I got all day! I've been drinking vitamin water! Drinking green tea all goddamn day. Look, man, you don't own. You don't own this place. What is up, K Nate? I'm calling you K Nate because I know that's wrong. I know you love that. Dog. Look at this jackass. He doesn't even know how to shoot. He doesn't even know how to do. Yeah, he's happy about that. Da 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 da. I think Penelanus is a walking PSA for why people shouldn't subsist solely on my special meth rock candy. That's pretty beautiful.
Yep.
Beautiful words. 100% approval. Approved. I always forget if there's shit back here. I don't think there is. No. Dang. You know what? Let's do this. Let's do this, Wolfens. Anybody been to that new Spam R1 clinic? I'm the main doctor. Time to kill the wolves the cheesy way. Come on, dude, do that attack with the stuff. Make some bleedy bullets. I don't even know what I'm doing at this point, man. I'm just sitting here. Oh god. Fighting the wolves the fun way.